I went to the job fair in the University of Puerto Rico. It's every October. And Halliburton had a booth there. After that, they give you a second interview where they flew me out to Lafayette, Louisiana. And I got to know more about the company. I loved it. I loved the experience. I loved the people. I met the team I'm working right now. That's how I met them. And you can see that it's truly a team. They're always working together. So that was one of the things I really liked about the company. Well, Halliburton, you are always in training. You're always learning new things. And when you start off as a new engineer, you go through a process of a four-month training. And you take some classes. You learn oil field from the start. Because they know a lot of the engineers are not petroleum engineers, so they have to start off from basic. I worked for 3 months in the lab, so I got to work with RC Manning Lab. I've been on jobs in the field, on land and inland. I did 2 hitches on barges, worked at the tool shop, worked at the bulk plant. If you want to learn something new, you just tell your supervisor and they will find a way so you can learn it. So you're always learning every single day. You're learning. As a woman working for an oil field service company, at first you feel not intimidated, but you feel a little apart because it's more a man industry. But people in the field, they're very respectful. They know you're there to learn, so they help out a lot. So I never felt left out being a woman. It made me feel good. It made me feel part of the team. Halliburton gives you a lot of opportunities to move around worldwide. We have facilities everywhere. And I would love to go overseas if I have the opportunity, see how the same service we provide here, how they incorporate it to different cultures, different areas. And Halliburton gives you that opportunity. So in the future, I might be in Brazil, maybe Venezuela, Colombia, anywhere. I believe I will have a great future in the company. I like my job. I like what I do. You learn things every day. So it's not boring. My name is Vilmarie Torres. I'm from Bayamón, Puerto Rico. I've been with Halliburton for 10 months. I am an associate technical professional for the cementing product service line. And I work in Lafayette, Louisiana, which is part of the Gulf of Mexico.